Hi, it's Dr. Lisa at Spectra Wellness in Tampa, Florida, where we inspire growth-minded people like you to ignite the full power of your mind and body. Many patients come in with all types of complaints day after day in my practice. The thing that ties them all together and is very often the initial cause of issues and symptoms involves the gut. Many of you by this point may have heard of a concept called leaky gut, which by the way has a medical term, increased intestinal permeability. When I ask patients what they think it means, they're all over the place. So we're going to explain it very briefly here. Your intestine is a very long surface area. If it is not happy and healthy, you cannot be happy and healthy. You may be having bowel movements every day and not realize something's going on, or you may be, like a lot of our patients, bloating, constipated, having diarrhea intermittently, and have no idea why. Very often, the condition is caused by the early use of antibiotics, Advils, ibuprofen, alcohol, and numerous other things in our environment. So prevalent that most people actually do have a problem with the lining of their intestine without even knowing about it. So this issue does not show up even on fancy tests like colonoscopies because it is microscopic. It turns out that the lining of our intestine can have little tiny holes, and these holes are what we call leaky. And leaky gut is when food particles and chemicals that were supposed to be gotten rid of through your bowel movement and out in your poop down the toilet are actually sliding through these holes, and guess where they're going? Into our bloodstream. So that is never a good concept, and it does not lead to an optimally functioning body. When the food particles and chemicals go into the bloodstream, the next line of detoxification that's having to get rid of them is your liver. Our livers are not made to handle massive amounts of toxins. So they get overwhelmed very easily. Patients at that point may have symptoms where they're intolerant to lots of medicines or smells. They start reacting when they walk into the department store. They may start having more allergies or a lot of nondescript symptoms. The third line of detox is the skin. So very often, patients will walk in with things like eczema or rashes or hives, and the actual first cause is their leaky gut. At our office here, we focus primarily on the gut in lots of different ways, but we have it as a priority. We have to heal the lining of the intestine, help with digestion, help reset the right amount of good bacteria, get rid of bad bacteria and yeast, and help support that really tired and struggling liver. When we get this healed, so many other things in the body can follow. Additional benefits of healing leaky gut include your mood. Most people don't realize that serotonin is predominantly made in the bowel and not in the brain. Additionally, we see people have skin improvement, foggy brain improvement. They're able to tolerate more foods that maybe they couldn't tolerate in the past. And of course, an improvement in bloating, bowel movements, indigestion, and so much more.